Hi everyone, it's Julie K from Highlight Salon. So this is one of my client's granddaughters. She brought to me Saturday, and she had been bleaching her hair, and you can tell it's kind of different colors here, and she wants to go back black. So I did what we call a red filler on it, where you go in and put a red color on it first, and then you towel blot it off and then put the black over it. So I decided to use a Shazy Q by Redken, a 6RR Blaze color, over the top of the white blonde, yellow blonde, for around 20 minutes. And then I took a lot of paper towels and dried it to see if I could get all of that out of there. And then I mixed up a Pravana 4N black natural with 10 volume and put that all over for 30 minutes, rinsed it, did a Shinefy shine treatment on it after that, and did a nice little shaggy haircut, and this is what it looks like. Got my finger in the picture. cute little girl, almost 16. But she said she kept feeling her hair, and she says, "I love it." And that's what I like to hear. Thanks for watching.